Buhler offers a unique system of drying various cereals. Some of the common ones that are included are maize, wheat, paddy, and sunflower. Bühler drying system for grains for parboiled paddy application consists of three dryers and two intermediate continuous tempering bins. In other words, it is a three-stage drying process to achieve gentle and precise drying of the paddy, which is the necessity. The operation of the dryer system begins with the wet parboiled paddy being fed through the feed elevator to dryer number one. Once the paddy reaches the brim of the drying chamber, it continues to fill the storage chambers on top. Once the high level is reached, the feeding from the elevator stops. The paddy traverses within the dryer in recirculation mode until the moisture of the paddy is reduced from approximately 36% to approximately 20%. Then the recirculation path is shut off and it is fed forward in the value chain. Once all the components are filled with the desired moisture levels, the system begins to operate in continuous forward path. The paddy between the drying cycles gets intermediate rests of about 4 hours in the tempering bin to equilibrate the moisture within and in between the kernels. Bühler's continuous three-stage drying system offers the required extraction of moisture at high throughput rates, yet maintaining a gentle drying rate which delivers high quality product post-milling. Air, which is the medium to carry away the moisture, enters the dryer through the heat exchanger, in which it gets heated. It is distributed throughout the length of the grain drying column by means of a hot air guide plate. Bühler Dryers has its patented configuration of the V-ports, which delivers high quality, uniform drying on the drying product. Dryer's main operational raw material, which is air, is drawn from the ambience. This ambience is subjected to a lot of fluctuations of temperature and humidity according to various seasons, affecting the dryer's performance. Thanks to Bühler's dryer in Ecomation, the system is isolated from all seasonal changes and it becomes independent of the changes that occur in the environment. The Bühler Ecomation system makes the dryer optimized and the desired quality of product is always ensured at the outlet of the drying system every single day throughout the year.